friends, welcome to the mid-market session from the advisory desk. After the Friday's strong move, markets today have corrected and Nifty is currently trading 31 points down, while Sensex is trading around 131 points at this point in time at 27,825 levels. What we are saying that this Nifty is finding difficult to sustain 8450 levels, and since morning it is trading down in the range of 30 to 40 points. However, we have seen the BSE mid-cap and the small-cap index is doing well in today's trade and is up 0.4 and 0.2% respectively. In terms of major sectoral gainers at this point in time, the BSE oil and gas is a clear-cut winner in today's trade and it is up 0.6% at this point in time. We are seeing buying interest in companies, oil marketing companies like BPCL, HPCL and Oil India. These companies are up in the range of 0.7% to 2% at this point in time. Apart from that, ONGC and Oil India are also supporting the oil and gas index. As a result, this index is a strong gainer at 0.6% at this point in time. Apart from that, we are seeing more buying gains in AutoPack. We are seeing AutoPack auto index is 0.4% at this point in time, led by buying interest from companies like Eicher Motor, Bosch, Exide, M&M and Bharat Forge. So these companies are leading to gains in the oil BSE auto index. Apart from that, BSE metal and the BSE FMCG index are the worst losers in today's trade. BSE FMCG index is down 1% at this point in time, largely led by counters like ITC and HUL. Apart from that, we are seeing selling in Godrej Consumer Glaxo, so leading to losses in the FMCG index. Apart from that, BSE metal index is also underperforming hugely today. It is down 1% at this point in time, largely led by Coal India, Vedant Limited, Jindal Steel and Tata Steel. As a result, these companies are seeing pressure and leading to a negative trend in the index, metal index. BSE banking index is trading flat at this point in time. However, we are seeing some buying interest in public sector banks like Bank of India, Bank of Baroda, Punjab National Bank. Apart from that, few private sector banks are also doing well. The Federal Bank and IndusInd Bank are in green and supporting the banking index at this point in time. In terms of sectoral, in terms of script specific action, we are seeing Chennai Petroleum is up 12% at this point in time after decent set of numbers, and Indian Oil's plan to increase stake in the this company. It happens to be a subsidiary of Indian Oil Corporation and it holds 51%. Indian Oil intends to increase the stake in this company. As a result of these 2 points, Chennai Petroleum is up 12% at this point in time. Apart from that, we are also seeing buying interest in Natco Limited. Natco Limited is up 3% after decent set of numbers, and OFIR limit has also been increased in this counter. As a result, this counter is in action today. In terms of major contributors to Sensex at this point in time, Bharti Airtel, ONGC, M&M are top gainers in Sensex, while top losers are ITC, Vedanta Limited, HUL, Coal India and Tata Steel. Currency is trading at 63.6275 versus dollar, a depreciation of 8.75 paise at this point in time. Friends, that's all from Advisory Desk. Have a wonderful day ahead.